Because I laughed my ass off in that movie. Them dudes rolling. And when I'm laughing that much, there's no need for me to give it a low score. I really enjoyed myself. There were some nasty parts. I can do without that, but it was funny, so it gets an A.
I know I'm missing parts of this. Reason for that being is I don't come to movies to be grossed out. There are some things I could have done with that. We're gonna get an 8. But with all that nasty shit y'all had in there, all the grossing me out, I damn near lost my appetite, man. So I had to catch y'all 3 points for that. All in all, the movie was hilarious, but the nasty shit I could have done without. So y'all get a 5.
I give it a 5. I'm not really a big Jackass fan, so I watch it in TV school and all, but that's a funny part, but I'm not a big fan of it, so I give it a 5 because it's not my thing. It has some funny part, but it's a disgusting ass movie. This is not my shit, and it's a 5.